Hello to everyone. Today we don't have another repair. Today I'll try to blow up a cell phone battery. Only one is important. The video was created for educational purposes only. Don't repeat it in any case. It's dangerous. Here are my test subjects. One of the batteries is completely lost its capacity. And the second one was already bloated, it was changed, and after lying it became narrow again. I've already removed the power controllers from them, and now we'll blow them up, using a laboratory power supply. So, in this way, I connected to the battery and start charging. After some time the battery is already getting warm and inflates a bit. I decided to set the voltage and current to maximum. And the charging process has noticeably accelerated. Look! The smoke has already started from the battery. And that's how it died. Complete released the air and then inflamed. It's pity, there was no explosion. The battery is already cold. Let's now see what it consists of. And it consists of two such films. Buy in different shops with saving up to 30%. The cashback service letyshops.com. More than 2 million users are already saving with us. Join to Letyshops. Links in description. Then take a second battery and immediately set 15 volts, 10 amperes. Then raise the voltage to 30 volts. Connect the wires and observe. About 15 minutes passed and the voltage on the block began to rise very quickly, together with the simultaneous sharp inflation of the battery. Let's see what happened next. This is a f***ing explosion, wow! I didn't expect it myself. The fire flow almost 1 meter. I can't imagine if it was so in your pocket. Of course I am joking, but naturally this won't happen. But piercing this wooden battery strongly is not recommended. Well, the second battery also burned out. Nothing was left of it. On this I complete the experiment. Be very careful. Was it interesting? Or just you like it? Put like and also don't forget to watch my other videos and click on the circle in the center of the screen and subscribe to the Art Bell channel.